Oh, there's a zombie in that building there. Quietly walk away.
Strip barriers. I haven't got a clue where I am. I'm in the field, and there's a road nearby and a barn.
Right, there's a is it a motorway road?
Oh, nearby. Right next to the racetrack.
Right, okay.
There's some wind turbines near me as well.
Right, now I'm not sure which way you should. There should, if you can see the racetrack, if you look at the racetrack, if there's a barn behind you, turn around and go that way.
What, towards the barn?
Yeah, because when I spawned by the sea and I ran up to the racetrack and went right, and that's where the barn was.
Yeah.
So, I'd give it a go by going that way.
Right.
Oh shit, I've been seen by a zombie. Two zombies.
I'm not too keen on the clothes I'm wearing, they really need to change. I look like a schoolboy.
And open. Hey, as far as the guy did. I think I'm going back towards where I was before.
Oh, yeah, there's a town on the other side of the barn, I see it.
Yeah, that's a little village there. There's a little bit of loot there. And then if you go to the right of that village through the trees, where I am in the big village, in the big sea, where for some reason there's no loot. Grab a quick drink, I guess.
Where are we already? There's a large jerry can in here.
Yeah, the red one.
Yeah.
The one that was on the video.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, so you're
I've got a zombie coming up the stairs, block me in.
You can drop off the side as long as it's not right off the end.
Oh, bleeding already.
I've got plenty of bandages, so I'm on the way.
Oh yeah, I could shoot the zombie, but as I've only got 8 bullets.
I've got a shotgun for you.
I'm going to bandage myself up though. So I don't know how long you're going to be.
I'm now coming to the inn towards the village, so I'm not too far away.
Well, if not, I can meet you in the church.
There's a church in that village, is there?
Yeah.
Don't know if you can get in that one or not. I can't remember. I don't think I actually went to it. I don't think I risked it. I'm in the woodlands, just in the outskirts. Can you see the fire station where you are?
Yeah. No. I can see a massive tall tower.
Oh. Are you... There's a guy there. I'd stay where you are. He's going in the fire station. He's by a red... By a blue lorry. And it looks like there's a working lorry too.
I can't see any of that sort of stuff from here.
Yeah. You see that massive brown tower?
Yeah.
It's just behind it. By the tree line.
Oh yeah, I can see it, yeah. Right.
There's a guy just here. He hasn't seen me, but he's wandering around, so keep your eyes peeled.
I can see two zombies coming around the corner.
Yeah, this guy went a zombie because he's prone with a gun.
But I'm on the far side of the town in a minute.
See him. I reckon he's probably gone. Yeah, there he is. He's in the fire station. I'm gonna send him a message. Oops, cat's on. Yeah, he's gone upstairs.
No.
I'll take those off. He's now coming down.
Look at the side chat, Matt. He says no.
Yeah. Well, if it comes my way, he's going to get a bunch of bullets. I'm reloaded and ready to go. He's still in the fire station. He's in command.
Yeah, he is. Give him a cuddle.
Oh, fuck. Here he comes. He's coming out front. He's coming right my way as well. There he goes. He's coming around the side. I see ya. He's going around the back. Shall I let him go? Don't think my Uzi will hit you with me.
I'm gonna try to move into town. I haven't really got much to lose, have I?
This guy is gone, so he's gone to the city. And there's someone shooting at him near the city, I reckon. That sounds like. See if you can make it to the fire station.
That's what I'm gonna try and do. But there's a lot of zombies between me and that.
Didn't say who killed him though, did it? Oh, but yeah, it did by Todd. So it wasn't him at all.
Someone killed the rock.
And they're in the city, so it's probably best if we don't go back to the city.
No.
You smell when the rock is cooked. You almost made it there yet?
I've just got some zombies to get past. They're right where I need to be at the minute. I've had a chance to try and get round. Oh, they just disappeared.
That's good. It's always handy. That guy obviously didn't want to partner up. You see what I put in the chat?
What about mate, having a mate?
Yeah, so I got a mate here as well. I didn't know if he wanted to partner up, but he just ran off, so I could have took a shot at him, but wasted bullets. Might need those bullets if we reach a bandit.
Right, I'm nearly at the fire station. Come around the back of it.
I don't know what I'm going to do right now, because I haven't used one before. I'm going to put my ghillie on before I don't have a chance to use it.
Right, they're coming to the back of the fire station. Don't shoot.
Oh, alright then. Well, you can have the ghillie suit. Currently, females can't wear a ghillie suit.
Oh, yeah. I read about that.
Where are you now?
Just getting to the bottom of the stairs.
Stairs
checking
of what?
The gear at the bottom.
Are you in the fire station, eh?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna make a break for it then.
Let's see. There you go, first floor.
Well, that's me running downstairs if you hear footsteps.
Oh, should I take the CZ-83 instead of the Makarov or not? No, I've got two Makarov mags here, I'll take them instead.
Yep, this lorry is done. Right, they're coming in.
I'm top floor.
Pistol here too, is this one you dropped?
Yeah.
The CZ-83.
Yeah, that's me. Me now, come downstairs. What do you think of my gear? Well, my outfit.
Oh, I say, sir. It's a nice sir.
I like some sort of schoolboy. We're gonna try and get in your backpack.
Huh?
We're gonna try and get in your backpack.
Well, I've got your shotgun in there. You can take the knife out of there as well.
Yeah,
what have we got? Yeah, knife, shotgun, water bottle. You can take a couple of painkillers as well.
Take a couple of bandages. Do you want me to take the blood bag?
It's totally up to you whether you take the blood bag, because we've only got one, so...
You can take
them two bandages as well.
Sure.
So you can have three of them, actually. We'll have three each. Some painkillers there as well, if you want them.
I've got two painkillers and that'll be. Thank you. There's also some more.
You only took one bandage.
Did I? Oh, I had some already.
Yeah, I'll keep them in the backpack tomorrow, I've got plenty of room.
Yeah. Need some ammo for this gun though, if it has no ammo. These slugs don't fit it, apparently, 12 gauge slugs.
What? I thought all shotgun shells fit it.
Nope. I've got no ammo.
Oh, for sake. Switch back to your pistol for now. Have you got bullets for your pistol?
Yeah, I've got three clips.
I'd say if not, I've got a G19. Oh, I thought that was a player for a minute there. There's a zombie with an axe sticking out of his head and his back.
Right, so which way are we going to go then?
Do you think it's worth heading back towards the city?
Probably not, but we'll give it a go.
Oh, do you want the ghillie? If you want to change your outfit.
Oh, yeah, that's the point. Yeah, I took the ghillie. I've got a bit of it on. Yeah.
Thieving bastard. Before I even offered it to you.
No, you said when I first got to the fire station.
Oh yeah, look at you.
much better than the schoolboy though.
Is there any vehicles around here? Did you see any when you came past?
No, none that way.
Is that, that lorry's knackered. Yeah, this that guy I saw, he came around here. And he went back up this way towards the city.
There's nothing in the lorry either.
The city, you can see it starts over there through the trees on the left.
Oh yeah.
It goes all the way down the bottom. It's not massive, but it's reasonably big, and it's got a hospital there, and it's got the place I was in earlier where I got all this gear from, which has got really good loot in it.
Yeah.
If we can find somewhere. I'm going to change my thingy to district communication, so not everyone can hear you talk. Yeah. There is someone. Oh, is that a van? Is that a van? I can see over there. Where is you?
I'm a little bit behind you.
If you look between the two grey buildings on the left there, is that a van over there? Or is it just... Actually, moving further around, it's too much to be a van.
No, it's not.
It looked like the front of a van to start off. You got a pile of rubbish now. Oh, I think that's the place over there. You see where I am?
Yeah.
Right, you got that building sideways in the middle of these two long ones, right?
Mm-hmm.
You look to the left between the two. You see that building down there with the blue strip around it?
Yeah.
It's the same building as that. I don't know if that's the exact one, but it's the same building as that, but it was down the other end.
Yeah.
That's where all the good loot was.
Yeah. Well, I got a feeling there's loot in that little building just ahead of us because there's a zombie there. Can we get in these tall buildings then?
Not sure we can get in all of them, but we can get in some of them, I think. Hello, guys. He ain't saying hello to us, is he? Let's get across this road quickly, so we're out in the open.
Giddy's not doing much good in this weather, in this condition.
Yeah, that...
Let's get in here, check it out.
Oh, you can't get in there, that's right.
Nope, that's just this little room.
We gotta watch out for that guy as well, don't forget. There's two zombies over there by that market. That is the one as well, yeah, because you see that building to the right of it with the red mark on it?
No, I was just checking down the road. Sorry, what? The red.
Yeah, you see that building with the red mark on it to the right of it. Mm-hmm. That's the back of the hospital.
Oh, yeah.
And that one there with the blue strip route is where I got all these guns in it from. Right, I'm gonna. Move down there. What's this over here?
There's a zombie walking up the middle of the road.
Is that what I think it is down there? Come down here, Richard.
Yes, I see it.
Is that what I think it is down there?
Yeah, it is. But is there anyone in it? That's the question.
Okay. You can never tell until you get in it, can you? Right, do you want to try and get...
to the left.
Do you want to try and get across that building, so if there's any loot in it? That one with the blue strip around it, and I'll make my way down to that vehicle.
Check your school out with me first.
My school?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's normally good loot in there as well, if there's any. There's no loot in there, there's not going to be any anywhere. There wasn't any in there when I was here earlier either. Is there anything in there?
Yeah, there's stuff on the floor. Yeah, there's loot lying around.
They say it's loot, belt.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a rifle in here, Richard, if you want. In this shop place over here.
Yeah. I'll stick with this place first. You normally get better stuff in the school than you do in the shop, don't you? Oh, there's a car just out the front of the hospital as well. Outside the school.
Yeah, it's got no wheels on it there. That's what I was talking about a minute ago.
Oh, sorry.
It's a blue one, isn't
it? Yeah.
Some mags in here as well. What mags did you need for your pistol?
Makarov.
TT magazine. Good. It's an SKS. Oh, I've got it and put it in my backpack, won't you? Save us.
Talking about backpacks, I just found a British backpack or or something along those lines.
I'm having that. An APSSD.
Smoker?
With a silencer. Nice. Taking that. Right, do you want my G17 or do you want me to leave it here?
Don't mind.
There's another gun in here as well.
Just grab the watch.
GT. Yeah, there's a, I've got my G17 in here with a glowless laser thing on it, or a light on it. Torch.
Yeah, it's got a light on it, right? There's some ammo here for some. A revolver rounds. I hear footsteps somewhere.
Be careful.
Oh, there's a zombie, zombie outside the front door.
Oh, there's only a zombie, not a player. How many slots does a pistol take? I might just take this pistol as well, actually. How many spaces have I got? I've got spaces. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got 9 spaces.
Is that the right glass? What's the place with the blue band around it in? What's that?
It's just like, I think it's like a, oh shit, zombie see me. I think it's a police station, because there's cells in there.
Yeah. Is it worth going in there?
Well, I've just looted everything in there. I've got you the rifle and that out of there. Oh shit, there's zombies over here as well. Oh, there's another one there. Oh shit.
So where, so the hospital, oh, is built with this thing on the side, was it?
Yeah. There's also a thingy down here as well.
Has a zombie seen you? Because I just see one.
Yeah, I got about 6 on me. I don't want to lose them.
Right, mate.
Yeah, if you head down that road where the hospital is, if you're looking where the glass is on the right, if you head down that road to the end, there's a fire station down there. I don't know if there's any good loot in it.
Right.
I'm trying to see zombies in it. Oh, I'm in it, but oh crap, it needs a wheel. The wheel's damaged, but it needs more fuel. It's got enough to move.
What, I just heard a gun?
The hull's knackered.
Or was it you starting that machine up?
I just started this thing up. Oh, he's just clobbered me.
At least you distracted them for while I get around to the back of the fire station.
I got 5 of them on here.
Yeah, they completely ignored me, luckily.
They won't come in handy. Leave them for now then.
Oh yeah, they're grabbing the AK-74U.
Well, let me pick up the soda can. Some guy just died twice. Mm-hmm. He came up dead twice. Flares, because so I was listening to Frankie earlier. Mm-hmm. That a tin can will actually distract a zombie.
Yeah, I never got it to work.
The flares do. This is a noise that distracts them. What are these rounds for? An M1911 mag.
It's a me. We're going ahead. Right. It's a bit raining indoors.
It is raining indoors, isn't it?
Yep.
It is. Well, it only seems to be raining indoors over there.
Yeah.
Down that wall.
Leaky roof. Oh man, the leaves are getting wet.
I don't know where to go from here. So I haven't been anywhere else from here. Do you reckon we should follow in power lines? Maybe they'll take us somewhere
can
different.
Because
there is a barn down there, I think.
Yeah.
We run over to the tree line, keeping the trees.
Watch out, zombie. See me, I'll get in the tree, should be right.
Come after me now. Oh, no, it's gone back after you again. Oh, no, he's not, he's gone back after me again.
I could switch over the pistol and kill him, but I don't know if it's worth it.
Yeah, not really. Where did it go anyway?
He's around my tree.
No, it's another scene about the barn. Oh, Richard! Richard!
Yeah.
Thomas!
Yes!
It's a Thomas!
Shall I kill this guy? Because he's not going to leave me alone.
You can't do it on Thomas. First time we've seen a Thomas! Oh, it's Frankie's Thomas spawned on a different server. Hopefully he's alright. Hopefully he's well.
Where base did you go?
Thomas? Huh?
Where base did you go?
Heading towards the road. You see me?
Oh yeah, I see you. I'm gonna take a shot at you.
Yeah, kill me just before I get there. I want Thomas.
Thomas
has got no fuel. The wheels are alright. Needs more fuel, engine parts, and yeah, the hull is damaged.
We always head back to that barn and grab the fuel tank.
Someone just take a shot just then.
I didn't hear nothing.
Huh? Maybe it's the door closing on
them. In fact, there's a barn just over there. Should we see if it's got a tank or not?
Indeed. Whereabouts are you anyway?
Just in front of Thomas.
I see.
Wow. Is him as well. That's not Trevor, is it?
I don't know. Let's see his registration plate. 25 kilometers per hour maximum.
Because Thomas had a twin called Trevor, didn't
he? He did. Maybe we could reunite them someday.
Maybe.
It's Frankie don't seem to be doing it anymore.
Tractor's reunited.